Now he's really two-footed. I mean, his legs stay the same length. Pretty much.